I hope all of you on your scooters are careful. And that's not just scooters, that's one wheels. Any kind of personal electronic transport vehicles, the Segway scooters, the hoverboards, all of those things, be careful. Hello everyone, Dr. David Kulla here with Synergy Wellness Chiropractic and Physical Therapy. Today we have Jessica here who was came in here for some back issues, but she had ridden her scooter into the office one day, and I remember I think I said to you, be careful on that thing.
You did.
And sure enough, on her second visit on her way over to the office, which I feel awful about, she hit a pothole. It was dark. It gets dark out earlier. And those scooters have small wheels. Those wheels are a couple inches. So if you hit any decent sized pothole, it doesn't even have to be that big of one. It could be a tiny one, actually. You're going to wipe out. So people, please, 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 please wear a helmet, wear wrist guards, and wear knee pads. Otherwise, your knees are going to end up like this. All bruised, cut up, and scraped up. You have some bruises on your Achilles, on the back of your the leg there. So please be careful. Safety, safety, safety. Helmet, wrist guards, and knee pads. Sounds like a lot, but trust me, it's important. And also, I wouldn't even ride those things out at night unless you know the path you're going is super smooth and you ride that same pathway all the time. But again, I would just stick to the feet, stick to the legs in public transportation at night. So what we're gonna do here for her is we're gonna laser these spots where the bruising is. And actually we, right after she fell, cause she was on her way to the office, immediately after we lasered her knees. And you can see in this spot here, you may not be able to see folks, but it's there's no bruising over where we did the laser. So I had to go around this cut because I didn't want to laser over the open wound. So it's funny, it's just one spot right there that's black and blue. Mm-hmm. So, and this just takes about 5 minutes to do this treatment. Hopefully she doesn't have any internal knee damage. We're gonna wait a week or two, and we may have to do an MRI on her knees. I'm hoping not. So I hope all of you on your scooters are careful. And that's not just scooters, that's one wheels, scooters, what are the other, any kind of personal electronic transport vehicles, the Segway scooters, the hoverboards, all of those things, be careful, okay?
Magic skateboards.
Magic skateboards, yes. Anything with a motor on it, be careful. Safety gear first. Thanks for watching.